a special moment in the pregame ceremony. The playing of the national anthem as the teams gear up for the tip. Two Western teams have run the gauntlet. Only one can emerge victorious to claim a spot in the finals. Game one of the Western Conference Finals begins in a moment. This is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke reporting on the sideline. Conference Finals, the action about to begin, and what a group of players just itching to get this game going. First for the Thunder, Russell Westbrook out there with Andre Robertson. And at the center position out of New Zealand and the University of Pittsburgh, 6'11 pivot, Steven Adams. And it's Durant, and it's Ibaka in at the power forward position. And for the Warriors, Curry and Thompson, the splash players in the back. And the man in the middle, out of Vanderbilt, 6'11 shot blocker, Festus Ezeli at center. He had 13 points in the win against Portland. Then there's Harrison Barnes. And it's Green in at the four-man position. But tension is electric, and the importance is critical as they have a chance in their own building to take game one of the series.
And, well, other than game seven, I think game one is the most important game of the series. For them as a home team especially, lose this game, and then there goes home court advantage.
I don't see that happening. I just can't see it. Listen to this crowd. I mean, they don't want to let them down. I can't see them losing this game. The atmosphere is electric, and that's going to play to their advantage here.
So Golden State will get the first possession. And you can just feel the excitement right now as we're underway. Game one, Western Conference Final. Here's Oklahoma City now. It's a three-point game. And Roberson kicks to Durant. Outside Durant. Passes it to Roberson. Durant, he's covered by Thompson. Durant attacking.
Well, that was a quick foul for him there. The refs are certainly calling it close.
And he decides to go old school with the finger roll.
You know, something else with him, you can't forget about his skill as a pull-up shooter. I mean, you give him too much room and he won't hesitate for a second to raise up and spray you with that J.
Thunder on D. Doris Burke has an update for us. Doris?
Guys, I had a chance to talk with head coach Billy Donovan. He talked about how important this game is to them because it sets the tone for the rest of the series, saying to win or lose, what is important in this opening game is that we play tough, we play smart, and we let them know they're in for a heck of a fight with us. Guys?
And as always, Doris, thank you. And Adams kicks to Westbrook. He dishes it to Ibaka. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. Golden State's gone 2-of-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Curry with it. Westbrook picks him up. Again, Golden State.
You know, the defense has got to do a much better job of fighting over those screens.
And, Greg, especially when the ball is in his hand. I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Buries it from three-point range.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off. So why not?
Curry outside, and another three for Golden State.
Lights out here, right out of the gate. Perfect 4-4 from the floor.
Now about 2 minutes gone here in the first quarter. It's Westbrook with the drive.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
Boy, that's a nice surge for them just when they need it in a game that is so tight.
Here's Curry. 8 points for him. And there's the feed to Thompson. Green shoots from the baseline, and it's Golden State with another.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives them at any given time.
against Durant. Robertson dishes to Westbrook. 14 feet away. Misses off the right eye.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
And Green gets it to go.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Greg, you're exactly right. I mean, everything seems to be dropping. Impressive scoring here.
Now, here's Westbrook. He's got six. Oberson. Adams. That one goes. Count it. Adams has got his first bucket of the night. Warriors leading by four. Curry's shot is off. And Durant, here we go. Here's Westbrook. That's good. And a nice assist from Durant. 8 points for Russell Westbrook.
Defender a little hesitant to offer resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
Here's the screen. That's good. And that's now 10 points for Steph Curry.
Wow, unconscious has he been this quarter. They're riding that hot hand.
Westbrook against Curry. Westbrook kicks to Ibaka. Plenty of space. Off the left rim and out.
The defense there got away with a major lapse.
Golden State moving the ball around. Barnes passes to Curry. Hits it from three-point range. Curry's got 13.
As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple, folks. Get him the ball and get out of the way.
Thunder trailing by seven. Westbrook drives in. Goes up the baseline. Good as the jump shot falls. 10 points for him.
Points just keep coming for him this quarter. And just at the right time, too, as they try to narrow the deficit.
On its way from Curry for two. And another basket for Golden State.
Feeling it. No doubt about it. He's definitely feeling it right now. Shooting a terrific percentage from the field.
Now here's Durant. It's stolen by Curry. Barnes dishes to Thompson. 11 feet away. And again, Stephen Curry. Curry's got 17 now.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Poked away. Dives for it. Out of bounds. Golden State takes possession. For the Thunder, Enes Kanter's checked in for Steven Adams. And Deion Waiters subbed in for Andre Robertson. Warriors leading by nine. Thompson inside the line. Again, Golden State.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Well, everything's coming too easily. I mean, at some point, defensively, you have to take something away. Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got power in bunches on that two-hand.
Now Curry. He's got 17. The dish to Green. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good. Green's got 6 points.
It's taken them no time to build this lead up. Great first quarter offensively.
But no time to relax here. They've got to keep the pressure on with the defense, and I think they've got to try to put this one away early.
Boy, this game is off to a flying start.
Yeah, we're seeing some high-octane offense from both sides in this one.
A different look for Oklahoma City. Nick Collison's checked in for Ibaka. Morrow comes in for Kevin Durant. And DJ Augustine subbed in for Russell Westbrook.
And when you watch him, Steve, you can see how quickly he looks to take his shot when he's on the receiving end of a pass and how successful he is when he does take the shot. This guy is a catch, fire, and hit guy.
Now here's Waiters. No good off the front iron. On the wing, Thompson. Let's it go. Again, Golden State.
And that assist got him a little nod from his teammate after that one.
Thunder trailing by 14. To the paint. And it's good.
Here it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great position inside.
Yeah, just getting the ball into the post has to be option number one for them right now.
On its way from Curry for two. And a little luck that time, but it drops.
and really setting the tone early with their three-point shooting.
Greg, that's already five made triples in the first quarter. What a start.
Took the opportunity when he saw it. And it's 7 points for Deion Waiters.
I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Warriors leading by 11. To Thompson. Unloads. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Curry's got 3 assists now in this one. Oklahoma City's gone 2 or 3 from deep so far in this game. Cantor sets the pick for Waiters. Augustine, no luck. Green with the ball. 6 points for him. Stolen by Cantor. 7-second difference. Shot and game clock. Morrill kicks to Augustine. He passes to Morrill. Dishes to Augustine. 6 to shoot. Cantor sets the pick for Augustine. Shot on the wing. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
And here is Curry. Here's Azili. And the Warriors tack on 2 more.
And he is the ultimate when it comes to being a floor leader on the offensive end.
Yeah, you know, he's got a little bit of Greg Anthony in him. He has been that leader today. I think he's done a really nice job of moving the ball and distributing it the way it needs to be done.
Well, Clark, I'm glad you referenced specifically why you thought he had a little Greg Anthony. I thought you were talking about my knees, my man, because he looked a little hobbled out there for a moment.
And we welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Warriors.
Well, I'll tell you what, they must have had a good shoot-around because they've been fantastic from long range so far, fellas.
Also, guys, the passing has been terrific in the first half. They'll be happy with all those assists.
Thunder trailing by 13. Now here is Augustine. Cantor inside, covered by Bogut. Cantor's shot is off.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And you know they'll be conscious of him next time they take it inside, too. I mean, that's what really good defenders do. They make you think about their presence.
Barnes against Waiters. And stolen by Barnes. And there's Stephen Curry on the assist by Barnes. Barnes has got his 4th assist in this one. Here's Augustine. And we're about a minute into the second quarter of play. The pass to Canada. 18 feet out. Down to 5 on the shot clock. And Waiters kicks to Morrow. Bangs home the trifecta.
How can you forget about him? I mean, he's not going to miss that open of a look.
Pass to Iguodala. Back to Curry. And another 3 for Golden State.
And let's see, guys, if that triggers another little explosion from him after hitting 3 triples in that first quarter.
Augustine against Curry. Now here is Augustine. D right on him. A 10-footer. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2.
Well, I'll tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
Yeah, if you're going to foul, then make sure that you don't give a chance for the and one.
This is his first free throw of the game. And he knocks down the first one. Stephen Adams, he's checked in for Oklahoma City. Andre Robertson comes in for Deion Waiters. Both free throws, good from Augustine.
He's a dead eye at the line, fellas. Just call him automatic. He doesn't miss many of those.
Iguodala, the pass to Bogut. And it's blocked by Adams. And they get it back. Here's Curry, banked in off the glass. Curry's got 7 points here in this quarter.
I'm not sure who was supposed to be on him that possession. I mean, apparently, not so good to defend him.
Now a a timeout called by Oklahoma City. One guy who's been getting it done so far, Stephen Curry.
He's been absolutely on fire from outside. You got to get into his jersey, get up into him, force him to pass or drive.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it, down by 15. And Augustine gets to Adams. A great 1-2 punch, beautiful pass, and nasty jam.
And if that doesn't get them fired up, guys, nothing will.
Greg, just what the doctor ordered, huh? Some high-flying antics to narrow the deficit.
Tell you what, fellas, that could give them the energy boost they've been looking for.
Barnes can't get it to go. Oklahoma City's gone 3 of 4 from long range in the game. He kicks it tomorrow. No one near him. Again, Oklahoma City. Warriors leading by 11. Iguodala dishes to Green. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two.
Wow, wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
First trip to the line for him here. He's off on the first. And he's good on the second. And for those of you just joining us, in the second quarter with about 3 minutes gone by. Adams, the pass to Augustine. Feeds it to Robertson. Kicks it to Cantor. From 10 feet out, and the shot is good. Cantor's got his first 2 points. The Warriors have gone 3 of their first 5 shots to drop here in the second quarter. And here's Barnes for 3. It's rebounded by Oklahoma City.
And if they know what's good for him, that's the way they'll defend against him every time he takes the ball into 3-point territory.
And you're right there, Clark, because anything less than lockdown defense on him is going to result in a triple.
Cantor kicks to Augustine, gets it down to single digits. Augustine's got 4 points in the quarter.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Yeah, and it's really fun to see that kind of unselfishness. Really hard not to appreciate all the assists they've racked up.
Got that one up quick. That's 28 points for Steph Curry.
And Steve, he's earned a nickname that's familiar to anybody that's followed basketball, the microwave. There's no slow buildup with him. All he needs is one shot to go down, and it can set him off, turn him into a real scoring machine. He cooks with gas, not electricity.
Not the best shot right there with a good defender draped all over you.
I agree with you. I mean, not the shot they were hoping for, but he can really cause problems with his defense.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the 3-point line? Come on.
And the basket by Morrow.
And he has really come to life here after a slow start in that first quarter.
There's Green with the 3. Another 3 for Golden State.
And how about that for a response?
Well, it sounded as though, or at least it looked as though it sounded like, we'll give you a 3, and then we'll take it right back.
Cantor sets the pick for Augustine. Cantor with a screen on Kirk. 6 on the shot clock. Augustine, that's good.
Boy, that was a rugged screen set there, fellas, and the defense didn't even try to go through that.
Warriors leading by 11. From past the arc, and Andre Iguodala with the 3. Iguodala's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for 3. And Roberson kicks to Augustine. Cantor, headed by Green. He feeds it to Augustine. They get the rebound. Adams somehow ignores the tight D and gets the layup.
His hard work on the backboard really just has given them more opportunities to score.
Iguodala dishes to Bogut. And Cantor pulls it down.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that.
Exactly. I mean, no way you expect him to miss that shot.
Morrow, no good. The Warriors have gone 7 of 11 from the field in the second quarter. That bucket in no time at all. Iguodala's got 5 points in the quarter. There's 1:26 left in the first half of basketball. Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City.
Yeah, it looks like he saw some things out there that need to be adjusted. And he's going to take a break here and talk it over.
Hey, you know, coaches sometimes need a break in the action to rethink and retool a bit. Anytime you're in that situation, it makes sense to use the timeout.
Catching up on the changes for Oklahoma City. Serge Ibaka is checked in for Enes Kanter. Durant comes in for Anthony Morrow. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Augustine.
You know, he's putting on an outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
Outside Durant, passes to Westbrook. From 12 feet out, bounces high off the rim and drops. Westbrook's got 12 points in the game.
Yeah, great execution there. The turnaround, such a difficult shot to defend.
Looney passes to Curry. And the Warriors tack on two more. There's 39 seconds left here in the second. Westbrook against Curry. Here's Ibaka.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand, Jim. You're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will start shrinking even further.
Outside Curry shoots, and another basket for Golden State.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
Durant attacking. He dishes it to Robertson. The feed to Westbrook. The feather touch on the finger roll. Beautiful. Westbrook's got 4 points now in the quarter. And we finish one half of basketball. Warriors lead by 14. Back here at the Western Conference Finals as we get things started once more.
How about Steph Curry in this one? 34 points, and he's added to his numbers by hitting 4 shots from the three-point line.
And really now you can tell the defense starting to have second thoughts in terms of how they're going to play him. That's 12 points from long range.
Ibaka with a screen on Green. Durant attacking. Comes up empty from 8 feet.
Boy, they were ready for him right there. I mean, totally collapsed the defense on him.
Azili kicks to Curry. Thompson inside the line. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got 5 assists tonight. Thunder trailing by 16. Here's Roberson. Outside Westbrook. From the arc. The Warriors pull it in. Green's got his 3rd rebound on the night. Releases. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
What a top-notch game he's at. He's gotten them in front, and it sure seemed like he's going to keep them there. All by himself, it looks like.
Durant kicks to Westbrook. The dish to Adams. He's against Azili. Post-up shot. Shot is off, and it's the Warriors taking it the other way.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
And what I like about it, Greg, it's been a physical brand of basketball. It's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough. But that's how you win games.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Barnes kicks to Curry. Thompson outside. Back to Curry. Some nice passing by Golden State. And that is good. That's 12 points for Draymond Green.
An excellent display of passing out there, fellas. I mean, 8 of their last 10 points have been assisted on.
And they just keep finding the open man.
third to go. 2 minutes in now. And he gets it to go. Ibaka's got his second basket of the night.
And he's been passive today, but maybe that's what he needs to get him going. Because for them to be successful, he's got to be a little more selfish.
Can't connect there, but still a red-hot start to the half, hitting four of their first five field goal attempts.
Here's Thompson. 14 points for him. Pass to Barnes. The 19-foot shot. And Durant with the block. Ibaka with a screen on Thompson. And here's Westbrook from the arc. Oklahoma City the rebound. Left side, Westbrook. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Here's Curry. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls. Curry's got 38 points.
A one-man show offensively, and that's almost always good news for his team.
Here's Westbrook, and again it's Oklahoma City.
And the shooting has really been there for him today, but he may have to take it upon himself to continue to carry this team and try and get out of this hole.
For the Thunder, Collison comes in for Steven Adams, and Deion Waiter subbed in for Andre Robertson. Inside. And Durant with the block. And out of bounds as the Thunder gain possession. Thunder trailing by 18. It's Westbrook with the drive. Count the bucket. Westbrook's got four this quarter.
And he is also a very savvy on the ball defender. He'll turn a crossover into a turnover if you try it against him.
Thompson for three. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. And that's now 17 points for Klay Thompson. The Thunder have gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. Westbrook dishes to Wade. Back to Westbrook. Lets it go with a three. Draymond Green pulls it in. Green's got four rebounds in this game.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the chart.
Yeah, you look across the board, it's actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout, and they've really been strong on the glass.
Outside Westbrook. He passes to Waiters. Just four to shoot. And finished off by Collison.
And guys, you don't think this fella can do some major damage if he gets an opening to the rim.
GA, they just learned that lesson the hard way. They better put a little bit more effort into their D the next time down.
Big time play at the basket right there, fella.
And that's going to increase the field goal percentage even more. They are the DJ in that category.
And that's because they've been playing smart basketball. I mean, they've been very patient offensively, and their shot selection has been superb.
Warriors leading by 19. Green, defended by Ibaka. And Green gets it to go.
This is some kind of performance we're seeing from him today. He has yet to miss a shot.
The Thunder have gone a solid 6 of 11 when shooting here in the third quarter. Takes a three, and Deion Waiters the bucket on the assist by Westbrook. 10 points for Deion Waiters.
A great assist. Nice work from Russell Westbrook.
Dishes it to Green. The pass to Thompson. Takes the 13-footer. Again, Golden State.
And he's made more than his fair share of those today.
Thunder trailing by 20. It's Westbrook with the drive. Iman Green with the rebound. Green's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter. And you can see the defenders afraid to kind of get in his way a lot of times when he's on his way to the basket. But on that one, they were there. Yeah, he earned that one. I mean, taking the hit and still able to get that one to go down.
Incredible, incredible body control right there. Don't know how he was able to get that one to go. It sure was a thing of beauty to watch.
Brandon Rush, he's checked in for the Warriors. Warriors leading by 17. Pass to Thompson. Fires the three. Count that one. Thompson's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
And with that three, his second of the half, he's equaled his total from before the break.
And that one hits back iron. Golden State's gone 2 of 2 from long range in the third quarter so far. Here's Curry with the three. It's hauled in by Collison. Thunder trailing by 20. Durant kicks to Ibaka. Westbrook with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Shots good by Waiters. Waiters got 12.
I love the low post attack on that one.
Thompson from long range. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got his 9th assist in the game now. Oklahoma City's gone 1 of 4 in 3-point shots here in the third. Ibaka sets the pick for Waiters. And it's wide right, hits off the rim.
Good pick, but he just couldn't make it count.
Yeah, nice job of setting the screen by his teammate there. I'm sure he appreciated it.
How about the concentration? He gets hit, but stays with the play and gets a finish.
Innovation and improvisation right there, Greg. Finding a way to get that shot to fall after taking the contact.
Dennis Kanter's checked in for the Thunder. And that one falls for Azeele. Oklahoma City's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed 5 of them. Westbrook kicks to Waiters. Back to Westbrook. Elbow shot is on the way. Jump shot is good. Westbrook's got 20 points.
Well, for one, he hasn't let them down. I mean, but a few other guys need to pick up the pace if they're going to be good.
Stolen by Waiters. 3-on-3. Roberson the pass to Waiters. He kicks to Roberson. The Thunder have yet missed a free throw. 5 for 5. And that one misses. And the Thunder making a switch here. No good at the stripe this time. Second misses also. Good if it goes. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. The three quarters of play all in the books, and this one all but over already. The Warriors on top, just dominating this one. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up in what has been a one-sided show. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for the Warriors.
And they've made the long range look like a layup at times in this one, guys.
Another thing they've done tonight well is share the ball. So many of their points have come off of good, crisp passes.
Augustine with the steal. Varejao comes with the double team. And Roberson kicks to Morrow. Feeds to Roberson. Shot clock at 6. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. Here's Kanter. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Kanter's got the fourth quarter going with the first basket of the period here for the Thunder. Warriors leading by 20. From deep, Green. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson. Thompson's got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Kicks it to Morrow. He feeds it to Augustine. Kanter with a screen on Kirk. Augustine dishes to Kanter. Got a piece of it. Passes it to Rush. Latrey. But they get it back. They kick it out to Green. Fires from deep. And the shot is good. Green's got 6 points in the quarter.
That's far too good a look to give them from behind the arc.
3 of their last 5 makes come from beyond the arc. The defense has to react quick.
Roberson the pass to Kanter. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
8 of the last 10 points at that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint.
And really, there is no resistance defensively right now. It is just far too easy.
Kevin Durant's checked in for the Thunder. Westbrook comes in for DJ Augustine. They get it back. Green. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. Green's got 12 points in just the second half. Westbrook against Curry. And here's Westbrook. Shot from free throw range. And Oklahoma City again with the bucket. Golden State's gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and 2 of them have fallen. Curry outside. There's the bucket. Good. Curry's got 43 points.
Out of their last 5 makes, how about all 5 from long range?
Well, the defense just hasn't pressed up to deny any of those looks, guys. I mean, they're hanging back and getting picked apart.
Cantor's shot is off.
Physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. That plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Yeah, not to mention what it says on the scoreboard. They're really pushing them around. Straight bully ball.
Golden State's gone 3-5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. And the rejection by Ibaka. Thompson is double. Misses off the left iron. The Thunder have gone 3-5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. And Durant, here we go. That's good. The Warriors have gotten just under 45% of their attempts to drop in the fourth. 4 of 9. Curry's shot is off.
Oh, that's a tough three-point try when you've got the defense right there.
Well, he'd have to be really good to knock down a shot like that against that kind of defense.
Roberson gets the bucket. Curry with it. He dishes it to Green. Back to Curry. Buries the long-range jumper. Curry's got 6 here in this quarter.
They are wreaking havoc on him with the three-point shot here.
The defense has no answer right now. Even when they've gotten a hand up, it has not seemed to matter.
And that one's good. 24 points for Russell Westbrook.
These defenders look overmatched right now, especially inside.
Well, they've given up 10 of the last 12 points from close range, so I'd have to agree with you, partner.
And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more. So here is Oklahoma City. And he lays it straight in. Westbrook's got 26 points.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. 5 of their last 6 makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
Shot's good by Iguodala.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Clearly just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
Here's Westbrook. Again, Oklahoma City.
Yeah, that's a difficult shot in the face of a defender that towers over him.
You know, guys sometimes love proving people wrong. You know that from guys you've played with. And Greg, this mismatch gives him an opportunity to quiet the haters and naysayers.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was 1 step late that time, Greg.
It's Curry outside. The Thunder pull it in. Durant with it, and it's Iguodala picking him up. And Roberson kicks to Westbrook. Now the feed to Roberson. Here's the dish to Ibaka. And again, it's Oklahoma City.
He has such a nice touch for a big man.
Yeah, and they've got to figure out a way to get a bigger body on him. Because if they don't match up his size, then he's going to continue to work them over the rest of the game.
Roberson dishes to Westbrook. the court come the Warriors on the break. Curry outside. Offensive rebound. Azili kicks to Green. Pass to Iguodala. Dishes it to Curry. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. Curry's got 49 points in the game. 1:31 left in the fourth quarter. And Westbrook, here we go. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him.
Well, Westbrook has been great. He's got 30 points, and his huge assist tally makes it all the more impressive.
You know what? He's the catalyst. He's the reason why this team plays with such harmony. And if his passing continues, they are going to be dangerous.
And a new group in here for the Thunder. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Enes Kanter. Collison comes in for Serge Ibaka. Anthony Morrow's checked in for Kevin Durant. And Deion Waiters subbed in for Andre Robertson. Warriors leading by 23. Barbosa kicks to Rush. Wants to get it to Varejao and does. Iguodala with the bucket.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
And their defensive rotations have been non-existent.
Oklahoma City's gone to the three-pointer 11 times tonight, nailed five of them. Westbrook, no good. Clark, one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Greg enjoys that too.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync.
Oklahoma City shooting 66% right now. This offense getting everything they want out there. Now the pass to Morrow. Fires the three. The shot will not go. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Rush the pass to Looney. He kicks to Barbosa. Shot from 12. That's good.
This is a serious game-clinching run they're on.
Yeah, I agree with you. Just not backing off here. I mean, they're looking to close this one out with style. What a time to have this kind of serve.
And Westbrook, here we go. He passes to Waiters. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Pass to Looney. Shot left block. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact and he'll shoot two.
You know what? Very close to a three-point play right there.
Yeah, he almost got that one down. I mean, those are the kind of aggressive plays coaches love to see.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Here's Augustine. Off the mark. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
That concludes this broadcast of the Western Conference Finals. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan along with our entire 2K Sports Group. Thanking you for tuning in. As we leave.